introduced himself to police officers in a donut shop, claimed that voices made him do it. The arresting officer was overheard telling the man that he was under arrest because voices told them to do it.